you have any specific questions, Alder Slacker?
No, I think as we grow and we get more programming, which you have really great programming right now, you're looking to have even expanded programming with this additional studio, is that correct?
Correct. Well, the situation that we're coming into contact with on a daily basis is that there is a glut of people trying to get into the studio, particularly in the late afternoon hours. So this would allow us to have a studio that's going live and also a studio that's recording for later usage.
Okay, and this this contract would expand to an additional studio then?
Correct, that's the contract is for an additional, I mean, the studio that exists now is really a studio in name only. It's a kind of a refurbished break room. So this would be actually be a studio that's actually built to be a radio studio, which we really don't have now. We haven't had for 5 years.
Okay, thank you. I would like to make a motion to approve.
Second.
And we have a citizen, Rex Owen, who is in support and doesn't wish to speak on this matter. Is there discussion on the motion? Al?
Yes. I wasn't going to say anything, but since you brought it up, I want to be the correction again. I have almost a 70 people, I'm keeping track of citizens not involved. Does anybody listen to this? I know the programming is great. The insight is to listen. Your citizens out here don't. And we're spending a lot of money for something that is enriching and good for the people using it for practice. But I'm sorry, our citizens out there are not listening to this, and I object to spending the money, but I wasn't going to make it anything tonight, but such part of what I will vote against this again. And I know it's going to get approved, but I just...
Okay. Additional discussion? Let's read the roll.
Stocker?
Aye.
Connors?
Aye.
Crombie?
Aye.
Guyant?
No.
Jacobs?
Aye.
Lindsay?
Aye.
Polinsky?
Aye.
Stevens?
Aye.
So it does pass 7-1. Thank you.